Hashtag Target Doctor. Google Target Doctor. Daniel Cormier is the latest heavyweight that donned this proverbial skirt of femininity while claiming that Dana White was utterly wrong for reacting to his wife smacking him with a couple of his own. This type of idiocy engenders female violence against males. Daniel Cormier seems to be in compliance with the feminist bias court system that is actually designed to emasculate the strong heterosexual male. They want a emasculated society. I am Kahan Tazadaki, spokesman for men and women that love them. And men like Daniel Cormier, that says that it's wrong for a man to hit a woman once she strike him, that it's wrong for a man to react in self-defense, is advocating violence against men, and it will only provoke more masculine women to lash out and attack men. And then when the man reacts, they will call men police officers to come to their rescue. Shame on you, Daniel. Daniel Cormier said that Dana White admitted that he was wrong? Perhaps so. But does that make the woman right? Does that make his wife right to lash out and strike a man? Leave your comments below. Because if you believe that it is right for her to hit him and him not to defend himself, this is what you have to look forward to. This is what feminism looks like. Pow! Still don't think Dana's wife was wrong to assault him? Think for yourself. This is Tao's Doctrine. The truth will make you mad. Leave your comments below. Shalom.